British Challenger 2 vs French Leclerc. British and French soldiers, who are part of NATO's Enhanced Forward Presence Battle Group, in Estonia, pitted their respective main battle tanks, the UK Challenger 2, and the French Leclerc, against each other in a test of accuracy and speed of destruction, at Adazi Training Base in Latvia. The competition was part of a training exercise that saw soldiers from different nations come together to practice their skills and interoperability. Although the competition was carried out in a friendly spirit, it was highly competitive. The FV4034 Challenger 2, designation CR2, is a third-generation British main battle tank in service with the armies of the United Kingdom. It was designed and built by the British company Vickers Defence Systems, now known as BAE Systems Land. The Leclerc tank, char Leclerc, is a main battle tank built by GIAT, now Nexter of France. The Leclerc is in service with the French Army. Head-to-head, Challenger 2 vs Leclerc. Challenger 2 is heavily armoured and highly mobile, designed for use in direct fire zones. The vehicle is equipped with an L30 120mm rifle tank gun, firing both long rod penetrator and high explosive squash head ammunition natures. Secondary armaments are provided with a 7.62mm coaxial chain gun and a 7.62mm pintle mounted general purpose machine gun. Optical and thermal imager sights are provided for both the commander and gunner, including an independent 360° panoramic sight for the commander. The sighting systems, turret and gun are fully stabilized, enabling rapid target engagement when static and on the move. Mobility is provided through a 12-cylinder, 1,200-horsepower Perkins CV12 diesel engine with a David Brown TN54 gearbox, providing 6 forward and 2 reverse gears. A double pin track with hydrogas suspension and a hydraulic track tensioner provide platform stability, covering flat road surfaces through to rough cross-country terrain. Challenger 2 has successfully supported British Army operations in Bosnia, Kosovo, and Iraq, as part of which, various survivability, lethality and situational awareness improvements were incorporated under urgent operational requirement projects. In May 2021, the UK MOD awarded an £800 million contract to BAE Systems Land to upgrade 148 Challenger 2 main battle tanks for the British Army. The upgraded vehicle, to be called Challenger 3, will be a network-enabled, digital main battle tank with state-of-the-art lethality, upgraded survivability, plus world-class surveillance and target acquisition capabilities. The main armament of the Leclerc is the French-made 120mm Model F1 smoothbore main cannon. The French have also designed the Model F1 to be compatible with 120x570 NATO ammunition. This cannon is very capable and among the world's best tank guns. The Leclerc is powered by an 8-cylinder SACM V8X 1,500-horsepower hyperbar diesel engine. Importantly, the weight of the tank is only about 56 tons. That makes it one of the lighter main battle tanks in the world. The Leclerc has a max speed of 44 miles per hour on-road and 34 miles per hour off-road. This is slightly better than the American M1 Abrams, that have an on-road top speed of 40 miles per hour. It has a max operational range of 400 miles when carrying extra fuel. This is also better than its Abrams counterpart. Around 222 Leclerc main battle tanks are in service in the French military. In one Western exercise dubbed the Iron Spear exercise back in October 2019, the Leclerc tanks outperformed and surpassed its other Western counterparts. These included the American M1 M2 Abrams, the Italian Ariete C1, the Polish P-91, and the German Leopard 2. The Leclerc only requires a crew of 3. It has a gunner, a commander, and a driver. Most tanks have a fourth crew member, a loader. However, in the Leclerc tank, this is automated, eliminating the need for the fourth person. However, the Leclerc tanks that have been upgraded to the Leclerc XLR variant are considered to have been modernized to the fourth generation standard. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.